What is up, guys? SteveGaming here, bringing you the second episode of DiRT 3. So today we are going to be, of course, we're playing DiRT 3. Okay, so we're gonna continue off from Safari Historic Cup. So it looks like we same car. We were same track. So you know, I'm just trying to keep it at least 20 minute videos. So like awesome. Okay, I accidentally pressed that button, sorry guys. I'll go back in, so it looks like it does, I guess. Oh, of course.
40. Easy left, easy right.
Here we go. Oh, okay, I messed it up.
60, jump. Never mind. 60, easy right.
Oh.
Over track.
Whoa. Dude, I don't know what happened, but it just wanted to go left apparently. Right before that guy.
As expected, on to the next.
We're continuing, so I actually like this car. Not just by the way it sounds, but like the way it looks too. It has that bright, nice, it has that nice bright green color. I am the man with the heavy heart. Or yeah. It's like Jelly's color. Oh, that's
the way to do it, superstar. Wait. You qualify for the final and rock the
podium. This is the trophy, guys.
DC has got a big surprise waiting for you.
Your own personal.
Hey, don't give away the surprise yet, Christian.
Thanks, Jack. Yeah, keep racing as well as I know you can, and you'll find out what it is.
Alright, let's go
right
for
then.
It.
Head to head
is
all about you and the other
driver. Oh, it's a head to head.
The elaborate crossover tracks means you'll be racing different track sections at different times.
Look at that.
This is a spectator event.
Dude.
So pay attention to your huge crossover jumps to make sure the crowd's loving you when you cross the finish line.
Wow.
Knockout rounds mean you'll need to get through the early stages and win the final to be victorious.
Let's do it. Two rounds of this, guys, and then we will win. So what vehicle? Oh, I like Osiris. I wear those shoes every day. Let's go for it. Why does it say X in a red color? That's not even red. It's blue. Yeah, I wear Osiris, guys. I've never actually seen the vehicle Osiris. That is actually really cool.
Okay, here we go. Stay focused.
We're in Michigan again.
Let your instincts do the rest.
Get it? Pretty punny today. I'm feeling a little punny today. Alright, so make sure we got my good. Okay, yep. Yeah. Let's go this way. Yeah, Osiris is gonna beat! Alright, where is he? I don't see another guy. Where is he?
80, medium left.
Oh, he's starting right there. So far behind because of how slow I'm going. I'm at first, guys.
Easy right into building.
Let's do this.
Medium right on exit. Medium left tight.
Yeah. Oh yeah, I just went through that like a boss.
Over a narrow bridge.
Oh my god.
40. Medium right, open long.
Guys, this is on the first. Look at this, I'm just riding the wall. Oh my god, did you see how close that was? Alright, I gotta kick in the gear, guys. Okay, so that's what happens when I kick in the gear, but I'm
going.
Let's do this. Alright, I'm so impressed. Come on, I messed up that corner. Come on, I'm pouring it. Okay. See, as soon as I do that, I have to slow down. I'm not even paying attention to the overjumps. They just want you to pay attention to that so that you mess up. Yes! That's what I'm talking about! High five. That's what I'm talking about, Willis. Oh, now it's green? What happened to it? I thought it was silver. Oh, it must be like the filter color. Oh yeah, there's another round of this, guys. We're not done yet. It's gotta be at nighttime, too. Let's go for it. I'm ready. About to get pumped! Oh, see? I see him up there now.
Oh.
Oh, great.
Turn!
Come on, I'm in second now. I'm in second. I'm in second, guys.
16.
Come on. I gotta get first. I should have been in first by now. I floored it around that corner. That's what I'm talking about.
Over bridge.
Oh yeah, I nailed that corner, dude.
20. Right,
he's like right at the same spot as I am. Like just a little bit behind me. See that? Look at how close he is!
40.
Jeez! Oh yeah, I touched the wall.
Easy right.
MLG Pro. Come on, slow down.
Medium right, very long.
I almost smacked the wall.
16.
Come on.
Easy left.
Take a picture of the last one.
Medium right.
That took
keep
a while to think of. I almost something. Really? It was
left.
Green! How could you lie? I swear, dude, if I lose this, I am. Where'd he go? I didn't even see him! Jeez!
A podium in your first final. You really are as good as they say.
Flipped off.
Now everyone knows
you're
a driver.
He flipped off the road. That was a brand. I thought he flipped off the road. I was like, what? How is that possible? I mean, they do make it like that, where you can just drive off the road, but whatever. Look at that, guys. Unused flashbacks. I don't even need a flashback. Oh, Arari. I got a Glock Arari.
That was sick, dude. The fans are loving it.
They'll love this even more. You've been invited to compete in the Brembo Blast.
Let's do the blast one. Buttermilk Ice Trophy Aspen. Winter Truck National. Let's go for the truck, because I have not raced the truck yet, guys.
Only bigger and more aggressive. The off-road circuits are twisted with jumps, banks, and a whole lot of craziness to keep the races
cool. We're getting serious now, guys.
The only thing separating you and the chaos is your four-wheel drive Land Rush truck or the more exposed rear-wheel drive buggies. Stay in control of your nerves, and you'll cross the finish line first.
All right, so let's do this. Three laps. Of course I'm gonna pick Osiris Racing. They're both the same exact type of performance. They have the same performance. Why not get Osiris? Here we go. Man, I'm pumped for this because I haven't driven a truck yet.
You're not going to find a lot of pristine racing conditions. Up in the Rockies, you're not only racing against other drivers, but your biggest competitor is Mother Nature herself.
Dude, what? Good thing I wasn't part of the track because I saw that little hill and I was like, what? Are you kidding me? I had to drive over that. Okay, custom. Let's go. Sorry, I got to keep checking that because I don't want to just go in there and have the difficulty change on me. That sounds amazing. Alright. These things have... Oh! I just knocked that guy over! Oh, look at the inside. Look at this. Oh, dude! Guys flipping over? Okay. Alright, guys, this is intense. I was not expecting this. Shut up, kids. I know you're watching this. I did not say A. Exactly. It sounds like A. I can't hold it. I could have just floored it right through there, but I didn't want to mess up. Like that. These people were crazy. They're standing right at the corner. You're tired. Woo! Guys, I'm wearing a top hat today. Just kidding. Giblets. Oh, guys, I didn't even know I was the second. Alright. Ooh, Jesus, no, leave the clear. It's not cool, bro. Okay. Yeah. Oh, I hate this corner. Oh, I hit it again. See, these people are crazy. I could have flipped right over and crushed them all. You know what I'm saying? Man, these guys have some serious balls and they're coming out here and standing in the corner right where somebody can flip and fly over that little 1 foot wall. See, they don't put them on the corners, but they sure do put them on straightaways. Like this, see? Those little fence things. And now on the corners, look, they don't even do that. I mean, whatever.
This is a good step towards the final. Keep it up.
Doing great, guys. We just got reputation boost achievement. Okay. Oh, I'm almost at rank 4. This is crazy, dude.
I've just got off the phone with my boss. Fans really want to see you perform. And DC has set up a challenge
showcase.
For you to do just that.
We're doing that, guys.
This is your chance to show off
for the second episode. We are drifting. Sorry if you guys wanted me to do the first one, but too bad.
Wow, the fans and your driver rep will explode.
It's in Michigan. Or should I do that first one? No, I'm going to go with the drift showcase.
So this is the drift showcase challenge. Race down the short track, turn around at the marker, and come back again, drifting as much as you can as you go. Your fans are out there watching, so give them a show.
I don't think I'm up for this show, but oh well, I'm gonna do it. Man. Oh, and this car. Finally, you give me an actual really good car right now.
Welcome to Michigan. There are breathtaking views up here near the Great Lakes, but majestic forests and lightning-fast races will test your skills to the limit. So keep your eyes on the road and your foot to the floor.
Yeah, that's a smart idea. Why not the brakes? But you might need them. Look at that big wing, dude. Look at that. My.
Woo!
It fits the whole screen. Oh, dude. Dude, this thing is crazy.
Woo!
Oh, yeah, look at this. I'm a drift king, baby. Okay. Let's do this. Oh my dude. Guys, this car is crazy. I think I don't lose any points when I mess up. I didn't get any points doing that, really. Jeez, stop doing that. Okay, maybe actually I should get like, oh, finally I got one. Okay, that's all I'm getting, a bronze, whatever.
You got a bronze
medal. That
was
actually fun because, the car is fast. Like, it digs in the dirt and takes off. Man, I'll trip it, O-D, O-double-G. What up, police? That's what I'm talking about, rank 4, bruh. Is that a phase logo behind that? That looks like a phase logo. Energy racing, NX injury, I almost said injury. Ugh. Maybe we could do one more race. Okay, that was just for, thing. So looks like we're gonna do the Buttermilk Ice Trophy. So this is like a sprint. I got a Glock in my eye. 17 shots, dude, 38. I got a Glock in my eye. It says 1738 in that song. Man, I feel like Fetty is trying to make all the songs like with those certain numbers in there. That sounds weird. I got a Glock in my eye. Is that what he's referring to? This car brand? Or you know, whatever brand this is? Spread this. Oh yeah, that's something. I just love the sound of that, like it sounds bad. Dude, I just ripped that guy's belt on. Alright, let's do this. Chunk is warm. Just kidding, dude. I can't stop saying that. Oh, man, that sounds cool. Oh, Oh yeah! All that air. Go, go! Yes, I'm actually doing it, guys. Third place. Okay, jeez. Come on. I got it. What? Why did you... Okay, guys, that was my Xbox lag for a second. I don't know what was happening. Dude, we're gonna get first! Oh my god! World record broken! I got in first after being in last.
Outstanding podium finish. This will really help raise your driving.
That's what I'm talking about. Sorry guys, that was me drinking out of the restaurant thing. That sounded weird. Restaurant drink, soda, refreshment. Doesn't that look like a FaZe logo behind the number 4? I'm not kidding. It looks like it.
You've been invited to compete in the Rockstar Triumph World Clash. So far this season's progression
is
better than expected.
Oh, you guys think you can pull it off all the way through. I'm sorry guys, I'm gonna have to end this episode right here. So, if you enjoyed this video, click that like button, subscribe, and comment down below if you want to see more. I need to know what you want me to make. Like, for example, if you want me to make more vlogs, I make more vlogs. But if you want me to do more gaming like I'm supposed to, then just say so. Or if you want me to do, okay, let me think. What else do I do? Reaction videos, or Throwback Thursday videos, which I only made one because, you know, that didn't go well. Or if you want me to do some trolling series, I'm thinking, I really can't think of anything else. Okay, so anyway, I'm gonna end this video off. So I'll leave my Instagram, Facebook, all my social links down below. If you want to get in contact, go ahead and just go there, alright? Alright, don't be afraid. Just do it. And be sure to share this video. Share all my videos. Why not? Just do that, alright? Okay, I'm just getting in the video. See ya guys. Don't forget to subscribe, like, and I will see you in the next video. Bye.